Yankee Doodle spirit in the heart of everyone. It's the Yankee Doodle spirit now that's shouldering a gun for freedom and liberty. Your freedom, your liberty. This is our fighting song. For these are right and we will fight and never will we cease until we win our victory and everlasting peace. So light up that new Yankee Doodle spirit and forever let it shine. And show the world that this Yankee Doodle spirit is ours. It's yours. It's mine.
Yes, there is a new spirit in America.
That's right.
The spirit of a free people, united again in a common cause to stamp tyranny from the earth.
That's right.
Our very shores have been attacked.
That is not right.
Your whole country is mobilizing for total war. Your country needs you. Are you a patriotic American?
Yes, sir.
Eager to do your part?
Yes, sir.
Then there's something important you can do.
Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. I'll do it.
You won't get a medal for doing it.
Oh, that's all right.
It may mean a sacrifice on your part.
I'll do it anyway.
But it will be a vital help to your country in this hour of need. Shall I tell you what it is?
Yes. What is it? Tell me.
Shall I?
Tell me what it is.
Your income tax.
Income tax?
Yes, your income tax.
Income tax.
It may not seem important to you, but it is important.
It is?
Yes, and it's your privilege. Not just your duty, but your privilege to help your government by paying your tax and paying it promptly.
What's the big hurry?
What's the big hurry? Your country is at war. Your country needs taxes for guns, taxes for ships, taxes for democracy. Taxes to beat the Axis.
Oh, boy! Taxes to beat the Axis!
That's the spirit.
Yes, sir!
Now, how about your income tax?
Oh, boy! Let me have it! Okay, let's go!
Why, you don't need all that stuff.
Do I?
No. You made less than $3,000 last year?
Yes, sir!
Well, then, you can use the new simplified form. It's streamlined. It's simple. All you need is a tax blank, your pen.
Right here.
Some ink.
Yes, sir.
And a blotter.
Take a big drink, son. We got work to do.
First, your name, address, and occupation.
Occupation? Actor!
Actor?
Next, list your dependents.
Do it.
Now, what was your income? Don't guess. It will save a lot of trouble if you get it right.
The total income is exactly $2,501.
All right. Subtract your credit for dependents.
That comes to $1,701.
Now, you're single with dependents.
Yes, sir.
Then just look in column B.
Okay.
And you'll find it all worked out for you.
$1,725.
Would you sign here, please?
Now, if you really want to help, mail it in early. Be one of the first. Just address it to your local collector of internal revenue.
Okay. So long.
And drop it in the nearest mail. Hey, wait. Well, this isn't necessary, but it shows the new spirit. The sooner you get your taxes in, the sooner they'll get to work. For it's your taxes, my taxes, our taxes that run the factories. American factories, working day and night. Factories making guns, machine guns, anti-tank guns, long-range guns, guns, all kinds of guns. To blast the aggressors from the seas. axes for American factories, working full blast, making planes. Bombers, dive bombers, flying fortresses, interceptors, stalk the birds of prey that fly by night. Taxes to bury the Axis. Taxes. Taxes for ships, battleships, battle cruisers, destroyers, all kinds of battle wagons. Taxes to sink the Axis. Taxes to keep them flying. Taxes to keep them rolling. Taxes to keep them coming. Taxes to beat to earth the evil destroyer of freedom and peace. This is our fight. The fight for freedom. Freedom of speech. Of worship. Freedom from want and fear. Taxes will keep democracy on the march.